Hello and welcome to Adonix Tech Tips. I am Richie and today we will see how we can remove background from a logo which you can insert on the part of the assembly. So here in SolidWorks we have assembly file opened. Just for preview we can add shaded with edges so you can see the edges. Now we want to add a logo on the top. So most of the organization display their company logo on the assembly virtually. So in the display manager you can always go to view decal option and add a decal. So right click, add decal, and we can have an image file. So for example I am selecting a JPEG file, but you can always go and select from the list of options available. So for now we are selecting image file, that is JPEG. We are going to map this on specific surface of the component. So you can see here the surface is selected, however the orientation is not correct. So we are going to have ZX position. So now it looks perfectly fine. If required we can scale it, but now as of now it looks good. So now when you zoom in you could see that the image is applied, however the white background is still there. So we want to remove the white background. So what we will do is we will go to image tab, go to selective color mask, and here you see a nice preview of the logo. We want to remove this white background. So with the selective color mask selected, select the pick color eyedrop icon and simply select the white color here. So now you can see the white color has disappeared and only the logo stays. So if you want to bring it back, maybe you can select it and delete it again and it should remove it. So you can see here with no mask you have white color here. With selective color you can pick the color and remove it. So now click OK, and now you can see that the logo is properly seen without any background. Obviously for a precise removal of the color, your logo or the image should be of high resolution. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you want to continue watching such tutorials, you can always go to our YouTube channel and subscribe there. Thank you.